I'll be late getting home from the office, and so will you. For we both have a million calls to return and a million things to do. We're not seeing enough of each other, 'cause truth be told, we're up to our ears in our careers, and we're putting our hearts on hold. So darling, let me bring you up to speed. A little time together's what we need. Quality time. We both deserve a little quality time. We'll find a small hotel, remote and quiet. In case they want to sell, my firm could buy it. Then we'd develop it and gentrify it. We're talking quality time. Quality time. We owe ourselves a little quality time. In the Bahamas, we can let our stress go. We'll walk along the beach and dine al fresco. I'll take a power lunch with Robert Vesco. We're talking quality time. Come fly with me, unwind, kick back, relax. I'll bring my laptop facts. You'll work on your new screenplay. I'll update my resume. Quality time. A little frolic and frivolity time. We'll take a seminar in self-hypnosis, so we can learn to stop and smell the roses. We'll do a workshop on the grieving process. Learning to cry is no crime. We're talking quality time. We better shape up while we're still in our prime. We'll hit the tennis courts in our Adidas. Some influential sports are bound to meet us. We'll double fault, of course, and let them beat us. We're talking quality time. We're both entitled to some quality time. We'll find some upscale types to share some space with. A wealthy couple we could interface with. A smart attorney we could start a case with. We're talking quality time. Come dine with me. This time you choose the wine. Romance is the bottom line. And later, when we're alone, hang on, there's my other phone. We'll have a ball. But now I gotta deal with this other call. We've both been chewing more than we can bite off. We gotta take at least a day and night off. I'll speak to Sid, he'll make it all a write-off. And this may not cost us a dime. I'll fax you back with a plan of attack to let the quality time begin. We'll firm up the time frame, and you can pencil me in. You better pencil me in.